our repertoire move, the bachata move. So we're going to start with a basic thump, 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 change hands. We're going to turn the follower, thump, 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 join on top, put her into a cuddle, 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 and cuddle, cuddle, cuddle. We turn the face, follower to face us again, and a double handshake hold, thump, thump, thump. We then go inside, we're going to lift the arms in a nice round motion, thump, thump, thump. We're going to bring it down and around, down and up. The leader will then go down to the hip and flip the follower, thump, thump, thump. Come back for a half basic. Then we change the hands again, go this way, turn the follower back. One, two, three. As the leader's about to tap, the leader flips. Tap here, into a pizza turn. Bump, bump, walking the elbow. Take our free hand on the follower's back, and we go walk, 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 tap, walk, 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 tap. Leader then turns outside, this hand going behind the neck. Turn, turn, turn. And at this point, the leader can do all sorts of things. You can go into just a very simple closed hold. The leader could also do a little head roll. Or the leader could, for example, do a follow in, hold the follower, come back here, and then finish any way that he would like. Double cone, close hold. So a lot of versatility with what we can do with the hands behind the back. Let's do the thing, the whole thing together, up to speed. We do a basic pump, basic change hands.